Some of you might pick up the Gary Grigsby's games now during the heavy sale on Matrix and I guess soon on Steam. And you might be interested in knowing that there are several mod options for War in the East. Yeah, and that's it. I mean, the vanilla map is also beautiful, but I really like it, the drawn style. And I recommend you to check out the Matrix forums. There is a mod sub forum. Which you can check out to find this and other mods. For example, I also have Check out War in the East on the Matrix. It's currently in a heavy sale, I guess. So if the price point, you know, original the game costs, I don't know, $70 or $80, and now it's, I didn't check, but it's heavily under sale. So now it's the best time to get it on Steam. I think it's still, but that's the reason, because Steam is doing the sales differently from Matrix. But you can expect to the Christmas time, in 1 or 2 weeks, there will be also a really big sale on Steam. But if you get it on Matrix, you also get a Steam sale. Yeah, a Steam key, not a sale, a Steam key. Yeah, that's the first round, the surprise attack of Barbarossa. Of course, it's taking some time. I just wanted to check out one the sounds, but they are good. But in the meantime, we can check out the map. Yeah, it's really beautiful, I like it. Perhaps one of the most beautiful maps I've seen in games like this. There is a similar one for War in the Pacific, also in such a drawn style. I've showcased it in my War in the Pacific video, which is also from Gary Grigsby, and it also looks really good. Not sure if there's such a map for War in the West. I could imagine, but I've heard that War in the West makes simulates maps differently, so perhaps it's not that easy. You see, well, here the you can paint a map beneath the hexes, and there are games that always have one hex with one specific texture. I've heard there was this difference between War in the East and War in the West, but I don't know for sure. You can check out the Matrix forums. They, for all of the games, also for War in the West, they have a mods forum. And but this map really looks good. Okay, that's it. See you.